From training together in the monk's gym to accepting his donations, Mary Lou MacDonald's grooming of her protege Jonathan Dowdall haunts the Sinn Féin leader. Here's Mary Lou MacDonald answering media questions in the North Inner City in late 2014. On her shoulder offering support is her Sinn Féin councillor Jonathan Dowdall. Curiously, just weeks earlier, Dowdall had temporarily resigned from Sinn Féin, blaming people in the party spreading rumours about him, but then he rejoined. Several weeks following this appearance by Mary Lou MacDonald's side, and while still a Sinn Féin councillor, Jonathan Dowdall waterboarded, tortured and threatened to kill a man at his home, telling him he was in the IRA and friends with Gerry Adams and Mary Lou MacDonald. Only a year after that, Dowdall was involved in the gangland murder of David Byrne at the Regency Hotel in February 2016, which started a deadly feud. And he then drove Gerry the Monk Hutch to meet with dissident Republican terrorists. In conversations on that journey, bugged by Gardaí, Dowdall tells Hutch he was questioned by Sinn Féin about a gun attack on his uncle's home. In the evidence played in the Special Criminal Court, Dowdall says this man, Brian Keane, a long-time senior Sinn Féin official, summoned him to a meeting before the 2014 local elections. Keane was Mary Lou MacDonald's local elections director of elections and election agent for European candidate Lynn Boylan. In the court evidence, Dowdall tells Hutch that Keane was DOE over Dublin. He's after ringing me non-stop. He arrived at my gaff 3 times. And that during the meeting, Brian Keane is doing all the talking. On the tapes, Dowdall says Keane said to him, "You riddled your uncle's house." And he says, "This is my job to ask this in case it comes out in the media." Sinn Féin has declined to respond to these allegations for the past 4 months. But Mary Lou MacDonald says she had no idea Dowdall was involved in criminality.
He was involved in any form of criminality. And I have to say, I was profoundly shocked, as were many, many others, to discover his criminal activity. He wouldn't have been anywhere near Sinn Féin.
In evidence at the trial of the monk, Dowdall criticises MacDonald for not attending the funeral of Hutch's murdered brother and says Sinn Féin used Hutch for votes and money. Later in the trial, under cross-examination, he says he regretted these remarks, saying, "I made a comment about Mary Lou which was very unfair on a personal level." Dowdall's first interaction with Mary Lou MacDonald was to give her a donation of €1,000 in 2011. He also bought tickets for party fundraisers, such as this event in 2013, where he is pictured with MacDonald and Gerry Adams. Dowdall got involved with the party locally, participating in a Sinn Féin white-collar boxing fundraiser. Ironically, this training session, where Dowdall is seen here doing push-ups as MacDonald takes a break, is in a gym founded by Gerry the Monk Hutch. Dowdall becomes a Sinn Féin candidate, and in the run into the local elections, the party rolled out the heavy hitters to boost his profile locally, marching with Gerry Adams on Easter Sunday and campaigning with the European election candidate Lynn Boylan. Dowdall was elected for the North Inner City, but the Sinn Féin councillor was actually a gangland criminal with links to dissident Republican terrorists.